If you've seen the first Zeitgeist movie, this will sound a little familiar.